20 years since the moon was hit. Electricity for only an hour a day, barely any food, and all you care about is Cosmoball.
Attention, unregistered teleportation.
His power is unbelievable, beyond anything I have seen.
All we have is now. I like you.
I waited for this.
Stepping in here makes everyone nervous. You're not.
The game is more dangerous than it may seem.
All the hardships Earth faced are a result of the war with Cherno.
We're about to go play football with what's essentially a nuclear bomb. And everyone else thinks this is just a game. Is that right?
Pretty much it, yes. It's easier to risk your life when you know you're supported by millions. Even if they don't know the truth or understand the risk. Young Earthlings with incredible powers. You show that there is something to be inspired by.
Here we go! No!
Hey, it's Lisa here with a cool movie extra fact. Now, slow motion during gunfights has been used in many films over the last 50 years. The film Blade depicted a slow motion sequence with CGI bullets to portray a superhuman ability. These effects were combined and perfected by The Matrix, which is where many people saw the bullet time effect for the first time. Now, are you a fan of The Matrix series? Let me know below.